Hello everyone. Now we are studying our next experiment, which is based on string and math classes. Then first, let's study about the string. What is meant by the string? In Java, a string is basically sequence of characters. That is, an array of the characters works same as Java string. There is one difference between many other languages and Java language, and it is that many other languages implement strings as character arrays, but Java implements strings as objects of type string. In other words, we can say that string is an object that represents sequence of character values. So now, see in this program, there is a class named string math, and in the main method, there is one statement, that is string str is equal to welcome in Java. From this statement, we can say that the string type is used to declare the string variables, and you can also declare the arrays of string. A quoted string constant can be assigned to a string variable. So here, str is an object. So here you can say that str is an object of type string, and it is assigned the string welcome in Java. And this string is displayed by the println statement. Same for the object, second object str1. Here, the str1 is the second object of type string, and here the welcome in strings is, this string is assigned to the str1, and same, this string is displayed by the println statement. Next, the Java string class provides a lot of methods to perform the operations on string, such as concat, equals, length, substring, replace, etc. Now let's see here few of those methods of string. Okay, in the string, the first method is the concat. Here, concat method. First method is the concat method. It is used to concatenate the specified string, and that output, the output of the concatenation is displayed by the println statement. Next method is the charAt. It returns the character value for the particular index. Means if there is a specified index is the 4, at that index whichever character is displayed by the println statement. Next, replace. Here it replaces all occurrences of the specified character value. Means in the string str1, the I character value is replaced by the caps lock of I. Now next, equals. It checks the equality of the string with the given object. Means if str1 and str, if both strings are equal, then it returns the value true. Otherwise, it returns the value as false. Next, substring method. It returns the substring for a given begin index. Means it replaces the string starting from the begin index 0 up to 7. Next, index of. This method returns the specified character value index. Means it will display the output the index value of the character yes in the str1 string. Next method is to uppercase. It returns a string in uppercase. So whatever the values are converted into the uppercase. Okay, then all these parts we are studied about the string class. Now we are studying about the math class. The math class provides several methods to work on the math calculations like min, max, average, sine, cos, tan, round, absolute, etc. Here in this program, I have used few of those methods. Now see here in this program, there are the two variables, x and y double variables are declared here. And the first method of the math function, math class is math.max. This max method returns the largest of the two values. Next method of the math class is SQRT, math.sqrt. That is, it is used to return the square root of the number. Next, math.power, that is math.power syntax. So it returns the value of the first argument raised to the power to the second argument. Means here the first argument is 28 and second argument is 4. So 28 raised to 4, that is 28 into 28 into 28 into 28. Next, math.log. Math.log method returns the natural logarithmic of a double value. Same for the value of y. It also returns the logarithmic value of y. So here there is an end of the program. Now run this file by using run and run file. Now in the output window, you can see the output. There are the two strings, welcome in Java, welcome in strings, and concatenation result, then character at result, then replace, then equality, then substring, then index of result, then uppercase, and all these results of math classes, that is maximum, square root, power, logarithmic values of x and y. Okay, thank you.